Under no circumstances can we allow Lorenzo to be freed from Parsons. I have lost my father forever. I refuse to let that happen after spending so long trying to cure him. The artifact that's made Lorenzo so dangerous. I'm sure his psychosis would be cured if it could be removed. But so far, all my attempts have failed. It's fused too tightly with his nervous system. I'm well aware of the apparent conflict of interest in my father being the source of the treatment that is prolonging my own life. But I assure you,
disappearing,
dangerous world out there. Good thing, too. Otherwise, no business for doctors, am I right?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
I got loads of Stimpaks, chems, you name it.
If you want to help us out, hop in the pool and gather some tar berries. I'll pay you caps for each one you bring me.
Almost there. Let's hope we're not too late. Edward's men seem to have given a good account of themselves, but not good enough, sadly. We need to get to my office. From there, we can see how bad things really are. right, stick close, follow my orders, and I'm sure everything will be fine. Let's go. Door's blocked from the other side somehow. We'll have to find a way around.
Huh? I can't believe this is gonna be worth the trouble. Look at this place. Nothing but dust and nothing.
Oh, no.
Wait, listen. Get ready.
Where that new juice is coming from? Hell yeah, it's good.
How'd you get any of it anyway?
Lucky doesn't even like you. Alright, cash did some favors for people who left he does like. You just saw because you never got a taste.
Oh, hell no! Incoming! This is our score!
Got it. Hey. Thank you.
badly are you hurt?
I'm not dead yet, but I don't think I can get up.
Kept them from using the elevator?
Yeah. I sent the elevator down to the basement like you wanted and shut it down.
Good.
Shot quite a few of them before they decided.
Yes.
Leave me alone in here. Haven't seen anybody for quite a while, I think. It's hard to keep track of time.
Are you sure you can't get up? I could really use your help.
Yeah, Jack. I'm pretty damn sure.
Well, then don't worry about it. Me and your friend here will have to take care of things ourselves. They've definitely reached the basement. Although I don't understand how they knew how to get past it. It doesn't matter now. We'll have to go through the abandoned part of the building. It looks like the Abremelin field is still functioning. Although several of the security doors in the basement have already been breached. We'd better hurry if we want to stop them. They seem determined to reach Lorenzo for some reason.
Got it. Let's go.
Just follow my instructions and everything will be fine.
Be careful, Jack. You too.
My property. You are trespassing.
Mess. Let's hope we can find a way through. The utility elevator is on the bottom floor. Come on.
Oh. What?
I'm a
must have a concussion.
I'm fucking seeing things.
What the hell was that?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Unite!
You're getting scared. Nothing here. What?
Who's out there?
Scared, huh?
Get high!
God's sake! How many of these...
Got a minute?
We need to hurry.
Just getting warmed up over here. Better be worth it.
don't have time for this! Good. The old utility elevator is still working.
Going down.
Kill everyone you see. Don't hesitate. We can't let them release Lorenzo.
Sweet.
Those idiots are trying to shut down the Abremelin field. That's the only thing keeping Lorenzo from breaking out of there. Need to get in there and stop them.
Hello, Jack. It's been a long time since I've had the pleasure of a personal visit.
Father, I will stop this.
My powers have grown, Jack. The artifact still has so much to teach me. Once I am free, I will be happy to teach you too.
You know I can't let you out until I can remove the artifact. Artifact. Let me see. Lucifer's balls. They've locked down all the security doors. I'll have to open them one by one from here while while you work your way down the hallway. Quickly now!
That's right. You need to shut down the containment field in order to open the door.
What am I paying you for? You're supposed to know this technique.
Your men upstairs don't seem to have been of much use.
I'm opening the main door. Hurry! The umbrella field is down!
Hey, apparently even the simplest task is not. I can feel my strength returning. Now, I will finally be free!
I'll tear you limb from limb!
Before nothing can hold
him. Still alive?
Hurry! It won't be long before nothing can hold him.
Don't listen to my son. He's the crazy one. You know this. Look at what he's done to me.
I built a failsafe into the containment grid, switched the 4 Abremelin generators to manual override, and I can flood his cell with a lethal dose of
radiation. Hell yeah.
The right thing. Open this door and let me out.
Do not listen to him. This is what he does. Surely you can see that.
Think back on everything Jack has told you. Who do you think is really the crazy one here?
Hurry! His powers are returning.
Please, just open the door. Do the right thing. Let me out of here.
And then we're all dead.
Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving. That must be obvious now. Everything my son has told you about me is a self-serving lie. That must be obvious now.
Yes! Send the other 3 generators and I can end
this. Do the right thing. Let me out of here. Please, just open the door. Ah, at long last, you did the right thing. You'll see. Too late, Jack. Why don't you wait there so that we can have that little chat that's so long with you? It seems Jack doesn't want to talk to his father. We'll have to kill him, you know. Rest of them.
I never agreed to kill anybody.
Why else would you have opened that door? There's only one way forward now. But don't worry. You will be rewarded. What Jack has taken from me, I will bestow upon you freely. The gift of immortality. But first, I have some unfinished business to deal with. With your help, I trust. Meet me at Cabot House. I'm sure that's where the rats will come.
Excellent.
Who's there? Have you lost your mind? Why did you release Lorenzo?
Lorenzo's dead. You don't have to worry about him anymore.
What? How? That's... I can hardly believe it. I don't know what to say. You'll have to give me a moment. Go ahead.
Oh, God, what does this mean, Jack?
I'm happy he's dead. He was going to kill us, wasn't he? And to be fair, we had it coming.
Ignore her, Mother. She's just trying to provoke you. What it means is that we don't have to worry about Lorenzo coming here to kill us. And also that we're all going to have to learn to do without the serum. Our little taste of immortality is over. I only wish I'd been able to find some way to cure my father before it came to this. I still believe that with a little more time, I might have found some way to remove the artifact. But it doesn't matter now.
You're just sorry that you lost your source of immortality juice.
I don't care what you think anymore. Before you go, you did make the right choice in the end. So I feel I owe you something for your help. I think this is fair compensation. I won't be needing your services after this.
I think I deserve more than that, after saving you and your whole family.
You're right. I'm a little muddled at the moment. Let me think. You know, I was so close to understanding the artifact. Now that I can study it directly, I may be able to do something useful with it. Come back in a week or so. All my research may not have been completely in vain.
You're